Hello, folks. It's Bally here, coming to you again from the inside of a gorgeous 2021 Ford Super Duty. I just wanted to show you some things, and this thing is pretty cool. I'm supposed to say at the beginning of my videos, like and subscribe. Apparently, that means something. So do that. That'd be good. Hey, also, I was just going to show you this this interior of this truck because it is just beyond gorgeous. So here. Hold on. So as you can see, Kerwin, that's a big old screen right there. Really, really nice. You look at the features here. You can, all the audio, the phone, the navigation. Look at this navigation. Look at that. You can see right where I am. Not going to tell you where I am. That's bad news bears. I better change that. You know, privacy and all that. But look at this. You can put your phone in here. You can check your emails. You can listen to tunes. What are we listening to? We're not going to do that. Shut that off. Remember what happened last time? That was embarrassing. Also, the heated seats, because welcome to Canada. It's terribly cold outside right now. Both sides heated seats. So if you've got a sweetheart, she can sit there and get right warmed up. That's pretty nice. I like it. In case you're wondering what kind of truck you're sitting in, we put it right there on the dash. Oh, and not only that. Hey, check it out. A little trick. Boom. That's gorgeous. You can store stuff in there, like gloves, because it's cold outside. Oh, and here, you can plug in your electric socks. Keep you warm, because it's cold outside. So yeah, that's about it. Just figured I'd show you this here truck. It's pretty neat, and try this whole horizontal thing. Let me know if you like it. If you don't like it, I'll stop doing it. But in any case, have a great Wednesday, and stay warm.